Hey guys, how's it going? It's the start of the new year and all the latest gen gaming laptops have started to pour in. Now, when we talk about gaming, we all know that MSI is one of the top brands out there. Well, the company wasted no time and is already out with a fresh stock of gaming laptops that are powered by the all-new Intel 12th Gen H series processors. Now, there's something for everyone, whether you're a business professional, a creator, or a pure hardcore gamer. The world is moving towards the metaverse and MSI is here to ensure your entry to that with the all-new laptops. So without wasting any time, this is Varun from Guiding Tech and let's take a quick recap of everything that MSI launched at their Gameverse 2022 event. Let's get started. Alright, so first things first, I think you're all aware how the tech world especially is moving towards the metaverse. This combination of augmented reality and virtual reality is basically becoming our own reality. So whether it's consuming content in the metaverse or creating content for it, you definitely need a powerful machine. And that's exactly where the all-new MSI laptops come in. You see, MSI always focuses on the combination of aesthetic design, extreme performance, and user-friendly experience. The new products, as part of their vision dubbed as MSI Gameverse, are basically for everyone. So whether you're a content creator or a VR user, the latest MSI laptops are meta-ready. Also, all these laptops with the flagship-grade hardware that powers them are enhanced with the new AI technologies from MSI to bring you an improved metaverse experience. Alright, so right off the bat, easily one of the biggest highlights of the event for me personally was this all-new revolutionary tech that MSI launched. So you know how we use a CPU thermal paste between the CPU and the cooler to basically ensure thermal conductivity and maintain the temperatures, basically keep the temps in check. Then there are also advanced solutions like liquid metal. Well, basically what MSI has done is taken the best of both worlds and provide you with a phase change liquid metal pad. So the way it works is that ideally it's a metal pad that works similar to your normal thermal paste. However, when the computer's heat reaches 58 degrees Celsius, the phase change liquid metal pad melts and fills the space between the CPU and the thermal block. Now this phase transition makes the heat transfer more efficient than traditional thermal paste and more reliable than liquid metal solutions. With this new innovative cooling technology, the brand claims that your overall performance increases up to 10%. Alright, so now let's talk about all the new laptops that MSI has introduced, starting with the MSI Stealth GS77. You see, when it comes to portable gaming laptops, the Stealth series is one of the go-to recommendations, and like it's regarded as one of the best options out there. The GS77 ups the ante. The design is actually the winner of the latest 2022 CES Innovation Awards. Here, the hinge is more towards the middle and uses more robust materials, resulting in 2 times the durability compared to previous models. You also get a 50% bigger trackpad and 8% bigger keycaps for better interaction. And for privacy concerns, there's a physical camera lock on your webcam. Now in terms of specs, the MSI Stealth GS77 is equipped with the latest 12th gen CPU and the Nvidia GeForce RTX 3080 Ti laptop GPU. Now the slim form factor and the weight of it makes the whole package quite portable, and it's not super flashy either. So basically you can use it for attending your business meetings, go back to your desk and use the laptop as your workstation, and then go back home and use it as your gaming machine for late night gaming sessions. Next up, we have the almighty Radeon GE series that is basically your powerhouse for gaming. It's designed for pure gaming enthusiasts, and in terms of specs, the MSI Radeon GE series not only provides the latest 12th gen i9 CPU and Nvidia GeForce RTX 3080 Ti laptop, but also equips MSI's exclusive Overboost technology, which delivers up to 220 watts in total. Now you can take a look at some of the benchmarks that the brand shared to see just how far ahead the MSI GE76 is against the competition. Now speaking of gamers, MSI has also collaborated with Ubisoft for the launch of their Crosshair 15 Rainbow Six Extraction Edition. The design here is definitely attractive and features yellow, green and blue colors. Now the laptop itself is targeted primarily towards FPS gamers thanks to its up to Quad HD 240Hz display and up to Nvidia's RTX 3070 Ti GPU, which boosts up to 140 watts TGP. Now if you're a creator like me, MSI hasn't forgotten about you. They've launched not one, but 2 creator laptops, the Creator Z17 and the Creator Z16P. You see, as creators, there are a couple of things that we need in our preferred choice of working machines. First and foremost, the panel needs to be color accurate. Whether you're working with images or videos, you need a display that has good color accuracy and has a good color reproduction. Now, the design needs to be portable and should have all the ports that you might need so that you're not running around for dongles. And lastly, of course, it should have the horsepower to basically power up all of our creative suits. Well, the MSI Creator lineup definitely delivers on pretty much all of those fronts. Now, the highlight of the two models is definitely the Creator Z17, which features a CNC milled aluminum chassis and a golden ratio of 16:10 display. We also get a full-size UHS Express card reader, and the laptop supports MSI Pen. In fact, it's the first 17-inch laptop that supports Pen Touch. The Creator Z16P is the updated version of the Creator Z16 and features the cooling solution, where the cooling area is enlarged by 76% with 65% more airflow, pushing the overall performance up to 70% compared to the previous gen. As far as the hardware goes, the new Creator series comes with the latest 12th gen i9 CPU and NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080 Ti laptop GPU. But that's not all. We all know that color precision is a key for content creation, and both the Creator Z17 and Creator Z16P use MSI True Pixel technology. As a result, you get 100% DCI P3 color gamut and a less than 2 delta E color accuracy. MSI has also collaborated with NVIDIA on the NVIDIA Studio program and Omniverse platform. Basically, the MSI Creator series is one of the best laptops that you can consider for the content creators of Metaverse. Now, speaking of Metaverse, it is not all about having the most powerful hardware, but you also need to be smart. MSI has also created their brand new MSI Center that now features AI modes. The smart auto feature will detect which situation you're in and automatically adjust the system into different modes for the best performance. There's also the ambient silent AI, which basically balances the fan speed to ensure that the laptop stays quiet. With all of that said and done, it's clear that MSI is planning to own the bridge that connects us to the Metaverse. And considering the entire MSI Gameverse lineup, they've definitely taken the right steps. All the laptops launched are powerful, have a clear vision that connects with the user, come with the latest Intel 12th gen processors, and most importantly, are Meta ready. So that was the MSI Gameverse 2022 event wrapped up. Of course, we'll be getting the review units as well, so make sure that you're subscribed to our channel so that you're tuned in for whenever our review of the new 12th gen MSI laptops go live. Till then, this is Vam from Guiding Tech, and I'll see you in the next one.